They're pretty daunting.
Hidden away in this hastily built plywood shed in a location we were asked not to reveal.
And you can see they're in the Civil War gear, the military monuments. You know, they're there to revere them for their military service in propagation of the Civil War.
You look at these monuments, you would never know the Confederacy lost.
Well, that was the whole point. The whole point was to convince people that actually they won. And even in their defeat, it was a noble cause. And of course, the whole point of this is to confront history. I mean, this wasn't an LSU-Alabama football game where it didn't matter who won or lost and you just got bragging rights. I mean, we were talking about millions of people enslaved, 600,000 American citizens were killed, and they were trying to destroy the country.
The statues will likely